Hey, you're not a girl giraffe. What gives?
I'm sorry. I really wanted to not die, so I told the girls in the office that I'm a giraffe. They believed me.
Did you just say you're sorry?
Yes. Why?
I never heard anyone apologize before.
I didn't learn it from the humans. They're the ones that got us into this mess.
Too bad. They were sort of cute. But they never apologized.
And now it's come down to this. Two dudes. A giraffe and a llama on an ark. Destined for extinction.
Can I get you a martini?